താങ്ക് യു മാഡം. മാഡം, ഇൻ ദി ഗവൺമെന്റ് ഇൻ ദി പ്രസിഡന്റ്സ് സ്പീച്ച് ഇറ്റ് ഹാസ് സെഡ് ദാറ്റ് ദിസ് ഗവൺമെന്റ് ഹാസ് ഇൻഫ്യൂസ്ഡ് ന്യൂ ഹോപ്പ് ആൻഡ് കോൺഫിഡൻസ് എമംഗ് ദി പീപ്പിൾ ഓഫ് ദി കൺട്രി. സർ, മാഡം, വാട്ട് ഹോപ്പ് ദിസ് ഗവൺമെന്റ്? ഐ ഡോണ്ട് അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദി ഹോപ്പ് ദാറ്റ് ദിസ് ഗവൺമെന്റ് ഹാസ് ഇൻഫ്യൂസ്ഡ് ഇൻ ദി മൈൻഡ്സ് ഓഫ് ദി പീപ്പിൾ. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദി സിംഗിൾ largest, the biggest, the single achievement of this government? Nobody knows that. Today in the morning, our Kargeji with the statistics from each department established that the performance of this government is not much during the 5 years when compared to the last consecutive governments. Sir, what hope can a government which itself has no hope can infuse among the mind of the people? In the last election, this government came with 282 number of seats. But in the by-elections came, you lost almost all the elections that took place during the past, during the government. Now you are sitting here with 268 seats. You know very well that you will not be coming back. You yourself is a group which has lost hope. How can you infuse any hope in the minds of the people? That is why you are not, sir. Kargeji established here well that you don't have much achievements to say here. I'm sitting here from the morning. I never heard that anybody opposing Kargeji or saying otherwise. So many people are saying many other things. They don't have anything to say as achievements. That is why now they are banking on what you call targeting the opposition leaders and dividing the nation. All the legislation that recently came to this house, like triple talaq, citizenship bill, everything, the thing that in your mind is to divide the people. You have pinned your whole hope on dividing the people on religious ground. That is what you are trying to divide the nation. Your entire hope is on that. You don't have anything to show as your achievement in the last 5 years. That's what I want to say. You are targeting all the opposition. How can it be? There are governments, your governments in many states. There are chief ministers. There are ministers. No allegation, no inquiry, nothing against anybody. But you are having investigation almost all the opposition leaders, all the party leaders of the nation. That too, towards the end of your tenor. Is it a matter of pride? Yes. It is a shame. It should be a shame upon you. Shame upon you. So I am of the opinion that you have lost confidence in yourself. A person or a movement who has lost confidence in themselves is dangerous. That is why I say you are not only hopeless, you are dangerous also for the nation. Yes. I conclude, sir, madam.
The Kottakkal Cooperative Urban Bank Limited, head office, Kottakkal.
24 branches.
Bound to generation since 1937.
Seen at Silks and Saris, Metro Plaza, Thirur Road, Kottakkal.